Very pleased with the taste of scrimmage. We got what we wanted to accomplish. We wanted to accomplish red zone offense, scrimmage that live, and we did that. And we wanted to accomplish a 4-minute offense and defense and scrimmage that live, which we did. And then we wanted to go at a thud tempo to get enough reps to get us in shape for the upcoming ball game. And we got that done playing regular football. And then with the first offense and defense, we got 2-minute O&D in. So, a lot of situations plus a lot of snaps. I think we're in really good shape. We come out of this healthy. So I liked the way things went down today. I liked that, Tim Smith got another interception. I think that was a good thing. And our defense is getting takeaways, which I think is a huge positive for us. So I like the way the defense is getting takeaways. I like the way Seth Morgan scrambled around and made some plays with his feet. He's maturing at a good rate for a true freshman quarterback, so I like that. Those are the two things that stood off right out the bat to me of guys that showed flashes and making some big plays. On a positive note, it was good to get Rohan Martin out here and make some plays and run around, and now he's healthy. And then Tyann Smith running the football, nice and physical. Good to have the big fella back.